Hi, Alexander here. Come out to Union Square, New York City with my playing cards. Want to do readings for people on the street. Do a little street magic. See if it has a magical effect for people. Let's find out. We're going to do a reading from the regular deck of playing cards. What most people don't know is that it's a mathematical model of life, so it's based on numbers.
Okay.
So remind me of your date of birth.
May 15th, 1975.
May 15th, and your name is?
Jason.
Jason, all right.
So does that have another mathematical thing, my name?
In this case, it doesn't, but I just wanted to have
No, okay, yeah. Just checking.
Yeah. So based on the numbers of your date of birth, this one, the four diamonds, that's your birth card.
Okay.
Four diamonds. So diamonds is the suit of the physical world, physical body. And the number four you can see is a box. See how that's a box?
Yes.
Square.
Okay.
And diamonds correspond to the gut.
Okay.
Do you have strength in your gut?
Do I have strength in my
gut? You do. I'm not asking. I'm telling
you. Oh, you're telling me?
I'm telling you. You got strong guts. You're a fighter. You don't back down.
That's, in a way, mostly true, yes.
Yeah.
Yes.
The problem for you is that you will take on too much.
Very true.
You take on other people's problems.
Okay.
Instead, you want to take care of yourself. You want to make space for yourself in your life.
Which I'm working on.
Because what happens is, you see how there's a box there? You can paint yourself into a box. You get caught in routines and patterns and habits. Like you get cornered in a box.
Very true. You know, I'm working my way out of one right now, yes.
Yeah, so this is really important for you, that you don't try to take on other people's stuff. Because that's how you get painted into a box yourself.
Okay.
You want to free yourself from that self-imposed responsibility.
Okay.
Here's the thing. You know you're strong and you got guts. So you're like, well, let me help other people. They're not as strong as me, so I'll take their stuff for them. And you become like a pack mule. Right? So you want to let that go and make space for yourself. So you want to take care of yourself first. It's really important for you.
Okay.
Four diamonds.
All from the four of diamonds.
All from the. There's even more than that. That's just the beginning.
Oh, just.
Okay. That's just the beginning.
That's okay. Let's go.